Thank you. Oh, that's probably Canada going to Florida.
Thank you.
louder because you gotta blow so much more air.
Yeah! I saw it. Loud and clear. Hey, how long has Ben been on the team?
Like, a week.
Is he, like, good at basketball? He's more than he's tall.
He's good.
He's also tall.
He's a nice kid,
man. I know Ben. He's a nice kid. I wish. I used to buy some. I used to get me stuff. I need to buy a new. I need to find a new 21.
Thank you. an operation over here. You gotta stand up for yourself, man. You gotta tell me to stop touching. Don't take that shit.
It's fine. You hear what I said, though?
Yeah. That's funny. Hey, why do you want to lose this basketball? Take it easy, 22. Calm down, big guy. Hey, take a seat. Take a seat.
I'm waiting for him to be up short. I'm waiting for him.
They have six people in court. They got six people. I don't know who's up for it. I probably shouldn't say that. Does this thing pick up sound? Okay. Hello. Oh, is that going to be a dog food? Dang, that was like a one beat up.
Ha ha ha!
English people. It's some jam for them. It's so.
And number four.
Six the races.
Caleb's How do we get it? Yo, the concept of tides is so weird. You can both score the exact same thing.
You called timeout. I think I should wait.
I'm straight. Dude, I just broke up my girlfriend. I'm like, open up. Yes.
Yeah, we had a ref a while ago with really shiny shoes.
I'm gonna choke you to death.
Back court!
5 minutes.
Thank you.
what he said to me. I really don't know. What did he say? Number four. I'm gonna write an email to their college saying their players are being rude. Oh, I think he heard me. No, I'm not too concerned. I'm gonna email their athletic director. Very strong handwritten email. Lots of verbs, a couple, maybe some adverbs. Focus on the game, not the girls on the sideline. Yeah. Talking to those girls over there. The game's this way. No wonder they're losing. Gotta have all.
Who stepped out before you released the ball?
Step in early.
Wow!
I couldn't think of anything in time!
just like fouling
through. They're just gonna start fouling. They're gonna start fouling. Here comes the foul. You think he got so defensive because like number 4 and number 5 have a thing or something? Or it was 15, I thought. The numbers are pretty close. They got some fresh kicks though. Like, to be honest, those kicks are pretty fresh. Like you think eventually.
Great job, boys.